If you want to see politically correct comedy, you need to go see a non-smoking, drug-free, vegetarian, bisexual, handicapped, Native American, senior citizen, female that drives her electric car to her job at the recycling plant.